We're part of the Rabbitohs podcast network now, so that's good. We've got the considerable resources of the Rabbitohs behind us, but apart from that, nothing else changes. We're really just going to report about the team, the players, the stories, and you gave us a great chat last year about your journey to the Rabbitohs. So how's it all going now? How have you found yourself at the club?
Loving life, mate. Pre-season's been good. It's been a tough pre-season, obviously. A couple of new recruits, a couple of fresh faces, keeps you guessing, which is nice. A couple of new personalities, which is always enjoyable. I'm ready to go. Loving training, loving life, loving the Rabbitohs.
So we've had a couple of forwards come in, Jai Arrow.
Yep.
And he's looking strong in the forwards.
Yeah, we're looking strong across the park at the moment. Obviously, like you said, Jai Arrow come and strengthen the forward pack up. Got depth across the park. It's an exciting time to be around training, obviously, with all the boys.
There's some good talent coming through too. Young David Mowali, you've been training with us, I believe.
Yeah, David's a weapon, man. He's going to be a big boy. He's calm. He's a freak. He's worth it. His work ethic is second to none as well. He's a good kid. He's got a great willingness to learn and want to be a part of it. So very excited for David as well.
So you might be lacing the boots up alongside him at some stage in the next year or two.
Yeah, that'll be the plan. Obviously, like I said, I'm impressed by David. All the boys are impressed. More him as a person, to be honest. He's a young kid with a pretty, pretty calm head on his shoulders. So, like I said, work ethic and his attention to detail is pretty good.
Really good. So we're heading down to Mudgee this week for the Charity Shield.
Yeah.
So you're looking forward to that?
Yeah, it's always a good week in Mudgee. Love getting out to the country. It's always an awesome experience. Charity Shield, obviously, pretty special. And have a bit of fun the next day.
It's a great little town. We just secured the next couple of years there as well. And I think it's a great idea because the fans get down there, mingle with the players, and it's just a great...
It's an awesome place to go. It's obviously taking games to the country, a bit of awareness out there. You meet some nice people. Everyone loves footy, knockabout people. So it's an awesome weekend down there. I've always had a good time.
Yep. And then it all starts against the Storm round one. That's going to be a monstrous clash for us.
Yeah. Obviously, 1 week at a time, trying to get through the trial this week. But I'll move on to Melbourne round one. A bit of a massive clash. Obviously, Melbourne always round one special. So be a big task for us to knock them off.
During the year last year, you moved around a bit, you and Cam, and you played a few different positions off the bench. So where do you see your role with the team this year?
Yeah, your guess is as good as mine. I suppose I've got to get into training with here and hopefully have a good trial and see where we find out. But anywhere in the middle there, mate, I'm not fast. If the job is best for the team off me on the bench, I'm happy to come off the bench. But probably I want to start this year. But like I said, mate, I'm not fast. Whatever's best for the team, I'll find myself in the middle.
Can't wait to see it.
No worries, mate.
Very much. Good on you, Roddy.